So this is a brand new freeway, the A4 from Cologne to Aachen. It cost 170 million euros and it's been built because the old A4 is going to be dug up for a brown coal mine. This was planned in 1975 and the planning for the brown coal goes forward to 2035, so it's a very long process. This is quite eerie here with the empty freeway, three lanes in each direction and no cars. And it's going to be open tomorrow, and then it's the most driven, most busy freeway in Germany apparently. So it's amazing.